that's right now used for Washington State, Ohio.
There's been, the auditor went out and took a look, and as of the last report that I read, the answer is no.
Thank you. I would just be, my concern is a statement, that I would be concerned that we would lose the funding for cervical and breast cancer and infant mortality. And I have a concern about a woman in a situation where we'd be seeking an abortion, an illegal abortion, and how would we take care of that person if they were to come into a hospital and they had state funds for health care?
Post-abortion, I think it is Obamacare. So if you came in and you had an illegal abortion, you were in difficulty, you would have a difficult situation recovering, but that's not the thing. That's not, would not be a bad woman to buy there and make care.
So you can say that you can tell a woman what part of her body she can have coverage for and when. You know?
So many of us would like. In this particular case,